Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our first California Wrestling Hall of Fame inductee, Mr. Armand Brent. His presenter this evening. His presenter this evening will be Mr. Prescott Puck Smith, former basketball coach at Chico State.
Yeah!
Oh. Says midget for American Idol. Armand wrestled at South San Francisco High School, where he was a CIS Central Coast Section champion and Northern California champion in 1966. He continued his wrestling at the College of San Mateo, where in 1969, he won the Northern California Community College Championship and was selected as the outstanding wrestler. He placed third at the State Junior College Championships at 115 pounds. In 1968 and 69, he wrestled at Chico State University, where he was a two-time Far Western Conference champion in 1970 and 71 at 118 pounds, gaining a few pounds. He was a head wrestling coach at Chico State University for 18 years. His teams won 7 Far Western Conference championships and Northern California Athletic Conference championships. He was named the Far Western Conference Coach of the Year 6 times. He coached 52 conference champions and 29 NC2A Division II All-Americans. His teams won the NC2A Division II Western Regional Championship in 1991. His teams were awarded 105 academic first team awards and the most NCAA Division II academic All-Americans in the nation. Armand was a member of the NC2A Wrestling Rules Committee from 1983 to 89. The National Wrestling Officials Association presented Armand with the President's Award for his distinguished service in 1991. Ladies and gentlemen, a 2005 inductee into the California Wrestling Hall of Fame, Mr. Armand Brent.
Lynn is bigger than me, but I don't know, I think still got a little bit left in me. I'm going to keep this brief, and I want to first of all say that this is an amazing honor. I want to thank the Hall of Fame organizers. I want to thank the committee, the board. I want to thank Dennis Barsley and Jim Root. They were the ones I communicated with the most. In this last couple of months when I found out about the honor. I want to thank Charlie Douglas, who was one of the first to greet me tonight and say, you know, Armand, I've voted for you for this every year since your name came up. Now, I avoided asking him how many years that was. But I thank you for that, Charlie. I want to congratulate my fellow inductees tonight. It's quite an illustrious group, obviously. I want to thank my family who has been with me, supporting me for a very long time. This last season was my 40th wrestling season. And it's been a great, great time. I want to thank Alan Abraham. I know Alan was directly involved in the nomination. He also was a mentor. And there's a small part of me always that will wish that I had gone to San Francisco State and wrestled for Dr. Abraham. I want to thank my friend, Puck Smith. He's not the former Chico State basketball coach. He is the Chico State basketball coach. I thought it was fitting. Not only is he a dear, dear friend of mine, but he taught me at a time when I had, you know, like a lot of wrestling people have conflicts with basketball coaches, and you know, we're always trying to fight over the gym or resources or something, and Puck, an Oklahoman, I should add. Loved the sport of wrestling, and we were fast friends when we first met. So I thought, I'm very glad he presented the award. I want to thank Dale Kirsten, who just retired from the fire service in Mountain View this last year. Dale, when I was a sophomore in high school, literally drugged me from my sixth period class to the wrestling room and introduced me to the sport of wrestling. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Dale. He brought me to a gentleman who was my high school coach, Ray DeYoung. Ray is here tonight with his wife, Jean, and Ray taught me a lot about not only dealing with people, but what a model. He was the football coach and wrestling coach, head football coach and wrestling coach, and my high school never lost a football game the whole time I was in high school. And when I watched something like that, it obviously you learn from that. Lee Allen, Jim, you were right. You said I wouldn't get Lee here. You were right. Lee, though, we have conversed in the last couple of weeks. He's very involved with his daughters and their wrestling careers, and those of you who follow Lee and his daughters would know why. I want to thank my assistant coaches that are here. A lot of them are here from the Chico State years, and I appreciate that very much. I want to thank the Chico State wrestlers that are here, as well as all that couldn't be here, especially those from 74 to 84, my first 10 years, because I basically learned how to coach on their backs. They deserve the most credit. I want to thank Keith Rollins. Before I finish here, Keith Rollins, not many people get an opportunity like I've had with Keith. He coaches at Durham High School right now. He is one of the premier high school coaches in the state right now. But I had a rare opportunity to spend year after year, the last 7 or 8 years, or maybe it's 10 now, mentoring Keith in his coaching, and I got to pass on everything in 40 years to him. And so that's a little bit of immortality, so I thank Keith for being there with that. And the last two things, the most important thing to me in all of what I've done, and I've talked about it lots and lots with people, but now I see evidence of it here tonight, is that I've always tried to promote wrestling as community, something that we could do and share together. My wife, a psychologist, I guess I needed therapy, noticed right away when our son started wrestling what that meant when she went to her first tournament. She says, "This is just amazing, the community that I feel here." But my overarching goal is that the people would go out into their futures when they left Chico State and really have enjoyed the experience. And if they enjoyed it, that they pass that joy on to others. I noticed TJ Kerr, obviously, the first thing I noticed was TJ was on this group of inductees tonight. And I said to TJ when I saw him at the state tournament, when we were honored there, I said, "TJ, at first I was a little confused. I've never beat you at anything." And that was true. I wanted to thank him for always making sure that Chico State was on his Division I schedule, and he honored me in that way. But what he came back with was, "You know what, Armand?" He goes, "I got to tell you," he says, "there's not a place I go anywhere where I don't run into a Chico State wrestler that's involved in teaching kids wrestling." So obviously, we have quite a group here tonight, and perhaps that's some evidence, but I also want to thank TJ for that comment, and I want to thank everybody for this great honor. Thank you.